Here we go. Mark Thompson, last touch on the Kelly.